In this video, I'm checking out Keina Suda, his song Darling on the first take. If you are a fan of the first take, make sure to smash like and subscribe because I enjoy checking out a lot of artists from the first take. I googled Keina Suda. It says here he's a Japanese musician. So let's check him out right now. The first take. This one is a short one. It's like what? It's like 2 minutes or 3 minutes. Why does the studio look darker than usual?
よろしくお願いします。
Switching on subtitles. Oh, that beat is nice.
私じゃダメですか?誰よりもあなたを
Sounds like a love song. Very distinct voice.I didn't think we were going to rock territory. His voice has a certain rasp in the background. The instruments are very interesting.Instruments, these like rock guitar, piano, a bit of like violin. Wow, that was quite a song. I was not expecting that. The way it started, I was not expecting all that energy. Also, his voice. His voice is a bit distinct. Maybe I'm the one who doesn't listen to a lot of like Japanese artists, but his voice is quite distinct when he does sharp notes, when he has like this slight rasp in his voice.I wish I could rewind it and show exactly which parts I'm talking about. But his voice is very distinct. If I had his voice anywhere, I'd be like, that must be Keina. Because I've not had another voice like that before. But that was a really good song. I was not expecting it to go like that in that musical direction, the rock musical direction. If you enjoyed my reaction, make sure to smash like and subscribe. If you're from Japan, smash like and subscribe. If you're a fan of Keina or the first take, smash like and subscribe. Tell me what you thought of this song.And then I'll leave other reactions I've done for the first take, many of them on this channel. And then I'll see you in the next one.